I know, nigga. Do you remember I told you, nigga, not to take that 10 years of probation, nigga? I told you not to take that. I said, man, ask them people if you can go and do 2 years right quick. Hey, man. But shit. Hey, man, be honest with you, man. You really walked that shit down better than I could have. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie to you. I had a 5 and I went back to prison twice. Yeah. Now really what happened was, nigga, you became a household name. That really what happened. You know what I'm saying? Like before motherfucker felt like you had to be a fan of rap to know who the fuck you were. Then you became a household name.